you a question. What does this sound remind you of? Clock. What else? Time is running out. What else? We know that 1 second is how much? That much, right? As much as this beat was like. So, we think a second is just like this. But a second can be broken into further fractions,
yes.
Right? So, from the point of view of music and sound, we can look at a second as multiple beats, right? So now I'm going to make you do something. You have to cooperate with me to make you understand what Brigade Sushil Bhasin has been trying to say through his book. I'm just going to help you do this musically. Check this out. Clap, snap. Clap, snap. Clap, snap. Clap, snap. While you're doing this, be conscious about each clap and each snap means 1 second. One, two, one, two. That one and two becomes 1 second. So we've broken up 1 second into two parts, right? Okay, on this side, can we do this? Sing with me. Tick, tock, tick, tick, tock. Tick, tock, tick, tick, tock. At the back, everyone, let's do it. Tick, tock, tick, tick, tock. I want you to do this with me. Can we do this? On your side, I want you to just do on the shoulder, because you said heartbeat. Who said heartbeat? Yes, you're so right. Time is actually measured also with our heartbeats, right? So let's do this. Tick tock, tick tick tock. Heart snap, heart heart snap, heart heart snap, heart snap, heart heart snap, heart snap, heart heart snap, heart snap. Heart snap. You say tick tock, tick tick tock. Sing it with me. 2, 3, let's go. Tick tock, tick tock. We loud. Tick tock, tick tock. You gotta be loud so that everybody on the Facebook Live can also hear us. Tick tock, tick tock,
tick tock.
Heart snap. Heart heart snap. Thank you so much. This was just to tell you the importance of... Do you hear?